Mark it.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone. Enemy soldier incoming. Your primary objective is to kill them all.
Go get that Doba. Deploying sentry turret.
UAV overhead. Gas is inbound. Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Have eyes on care package.
Sentry guns down.
Priming a teammate.
You've got a loadout drop inbound. Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Only 25 remain.
Ah, so there they are. Contact. I will make them pay.
Check the fire!
The bounty target is down.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Hell yes. Grab that cash.
Who needs this gas mask?
Hell yes. Grab that cash.
Take it away, Will.
Move to the target area. You don't have long.
I'm your Will, man.
Gas is moving. Contract complete. Your payment has been authorized.
Taking it. Move your asses. Get into the safe zone. I will make them pay.
Enemy soldier incoming. You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Fire sale is active. Buy station costs are adjusted. Fire cell's done. Prices are back to normal. Gas is moving.
Use this gas mask.
I'm in their sight.
Shit!
Only 10 remain. You're nearly done.
Nice. Anybody see a mine around here we can drop on them stairs?
Who needs this gas mask? Go get that Doba.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Yeah. Only three teams left, fellas.
Stand by for coordinates.
Disregard that.
Hostile patrol.
You're losing ground. Only five remain. Finish the job.
Lethal out.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
One guy.
Got gas moving in.
Extra for live stats. And lastly, with the release of the PS2, yes, I am old, video games became sharper and more realistic. I returned to Madden with the 2000.
Taking fire here.
Since online gaming wasn't a big thing back then, I got into a lot of arguments and hustles with my roommates. Yes, good times at nearly cost friendships.
So let's talk about
staying. Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. It's all up to you now. Go for the win.
Other huge graphical update.
You've got gas moving in.
Looking at the difference in 5 years and 10 years is extraordinary. The game had gone
made it through and took the win. Well done.
Actual football games. And let's just listen to the difference in the in-game audio.
Actually looked pretty good though there, it really did. That actually looked pretty good too.
NFL Game Day, and Kurt Warner's Arena Football Unleashed.